Hello everyone, my name is Mumin Muhammad Amir Kiri. I'm a student of Kerala Public Chartered Bachelor's College of Engineering, Osmanabad. I have taken admission through direct second year after completing my diploma in civil engineering. You guys may know that when you come to direct second year, all the faculties have covered almost 15 to 20% of their syllabus. So that was happened in our college also. But our college has considered this issue and they have arranged extra lectures for the direct second year students so that they can cover the lost syllabus. Our college has various buildings. Every department, whether it would be civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electronics and telecommunication or computer science, every department has their separate buildings. All their required labs are there in it. Every semester, our college arranges various types of workshop for the students so that students can get extra knowledge through this. In my second year, everything went well. But when this came, sixth semester, this COVID-19 situation arrived and we have to leave our college and go to our homes and stay there to be safe. In this pandemic era, every student thought that they are going to lose their precious time of their academic year. But our college has considered this issue too. So to cover their academic year, our college has arranged online lectures. Faculties were instructed so to take online lectures of the students and cover up maximum possible of the syllabus. In this pandemic era, every student was depressed. Everyone was feeling low. So to bring a bit of a joy in their lives, our college has arranged various types of quiz competitions through online mediums. To bring a bit of a joy in their lives and to give a bit of extra knowledge to the students. So if you guys are thinking to take admission in our college, I would suggest you to go for it. At the end, I would just like to say thank you for listening to me and the very best of luck for your future.